Hello, everyone, and welcome to the morning routine of a Disney adult. I awake from my slumber around 7 a.m. every morning. I then shut off my fan and close my window. I love having those at night so I can get my beauty rest. It's then time to start with the day. The first thing I'm going to do every morning is make a cup of coffee, and so I grab out my Brita filter, grab my favorite Disney mug, and get to work with my Keurig. A subscriber sent me this mug, and it is the prettiest, most beautiful thing ever. I know it is maybe not the absolute best thing in the world to start your day with coffee. You should probably drink water first, but definitely a bad habit of mine. What coffee would I have other than my Joffrey's 50th blend? I have this every single morning, and if I don't have any 50th blend, I try to get the Joffrey's at Winners so I could still have my taste of Disney at home. The 50th anniversary brew, though, is definitely my all-time favorite. And as my coffee is brewing, it is time to start breakfast. So I go ahead and plug in our toaster oven and put my waffles right in there. Of course, we have none other than Mickey and Minnie waffles. I apologize for my kitchen being a little bit of a mess. If you've ever had a roommate, you know. I like my coffee iced every morning, and I'm fortunate enough to actually have an ice maker right outside my apartment because my apartment building is sometimes used as a hotel, so there's an ice maker right there. So I will just venture out in the morning, like literally like 10 steps outside of my apartment there, grab some ice, and use it for my iced coffee. I love French vanilla in my coffee, but recently I've been obsessed with the caramel waffle creamer. Caramel waffle cookie, I believe is what it's fully called. Put a little bit of that in, or honestly, sometimes I just drink it black, fill in some ice there, and stir her up. By then, it is usually Mickey waffle time, so I will take those out, add a little bit of fruit on the side, have myself a delicious breakfast. Vitamin D drops are something I add to my coffee, just, you know, add a little sunshine to my day, you don't even taste it. While I eat my breakfast, I'm going to pick out a podcast that I'm going to do my makeup to. DW60 Press Row Podcast is one of my favorite Disney news sources. I'm also not going to go on my phone other than that. I have all my social media apps blocked out just so they are not interfering with the tranquility of my morning. We then put on my makeup headband, which is, of course, a Princess Aurora princess crown. What else would it be? And then we're gonna go do my makeup. Today, I actually decided as soon as I sat down to do my makeup that I wanted to film a TikTok while I was doing my makeup. So I did kind of override those settings on my phone. Didn't scroll on TikTok at all, but I did override those settings. Here you'll just see me washing my face. Then I was like, maybe I should clean my room and get dressed before I do my makeup for that reason. So it is now time to get out of my Disney PJs and pick out a Disney shirt for the day. I have a ton of different Disney t-shirts in every color you could possibly imagine, so I just pick whatever one I'm feeling that day. Today I was feeling my Encanto shirt, so I just paired that with some leggings, and I'm actually also adding on some Disney socks because why not? I have so many different pairs of Disney socks. These ones are really cute and just have Daisy and Minnie on them. Usually I make my bed after I do my makeup, but in this case I didn't want the background to be all gross. So I just start by pulling everything off the bed and putting a couple pillows back in place. I'm then just gonna fold those extra throw blankets that I have. Disney throw blankets, of course. And I'm gonna be sure to put my Munchling and my weighted Winnie the Pooh plush back in their place. Finally, we are back to the makeup, and I stopped getting distracted, so I decided to use my Frozen 2 eyeshadow palette today, which is from ColourPop and is one of my absolute favorites. Here you're just gonna see me talking to my phone as I film that TikTok. Once again, I did override those restrictions I have on social media apps on my phone to do this, but I was not scrolling or anything. I already had the idea in my head, and I was just going for it. After I'm done my makeup, I will plug in my hair tools so I have my crimper and my mini straightener. I will then go and brush my teeth while those are heating up, and then it's time to get started on my hair. Time to brush out my hair because obviously we're not going to do anything to it until it's brushed out and parted down the middle. I'm then just going to put on some deodorant while I'm just finally waiting for those hot tools to heat up. I've been using men's deodorant lately, and I really like this one because it smells like coconuts. Some people call this hair tool a hair waver, some people call it a hair crimper. I don't think I really have an exact name for it, I just plug it in and use it on my hair. I adore how my hair looks with it, it gives me nice beachy waves, it's just really gorgeous, and it's very quick actually to use also. I don't really section my hair, I just kind of go for it and then do over the top layer again. I don't use my mini straightener for anything except to curl my bangs because otherwise they will just be crazy and all over the place. Today I decided to make my hair a little fun, so I just pulled out some elastics, did some cute little kind of mini ponytails in the back of my head, or pigtails I guess you could call them. Little braids at the front. Sometimes I do two braids on each side, but today I just decided to do one on each side. Follow this up with a little bit more crimping on the under layer of what I just uncovered when I did the pigtails and the braids. And what better accessory than little hair clips? These are my little Mickey hair clips from Amazon that I love to wear all the time. They come in so many different colors. They're so affordable. I got them on Amazon Canada last year, and I just love putting them on my hair, especially in the springtime. I'm gonna finish off this look with some lipstick. This is my MAC Angel lipstick. And then of course we're gonna add some gloss. And I have this Frozen 2 gloss from ColourPop, which I adore, and it just makes my lips look so shiny and nice. I had nowhere to go really this day, but normally I would pack my Magic Kingdom tote bag for whatever I desire. And sometimes I'll put on a Disney baseball cap instead of the clips. And then I am all ready to have a magical day.
And that's my Disney morning routine. I hope you enjoyed watching. If you did, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Go check out my channel and subscribe already. And I hope you have a magical rest of your day.